Thank you. And how quickly I find myself already at the heart of the program. So, first of all, I'd like to just take a moment and say thank you to the District 1 directors. I'm really grateful that not only have you invited me, but you held out through COVID and invited me again, and we still made this go. So thank you so much for all your work, not only in asking me to do this, but the work that you put in every day with your students. It makes a difference. You're changing lives, and thank you for that. And the hosts today, the Elmhurst faculty, the music faculty from Elmhurst who's been hanging around and making all this go, and some of the students that are helping out. Thank you so much. What fantastic hosts. Today. Many thanks for your recognition of the importance of music education, art education in our lives and in our society, and the support that you've given to these students as they are developing musicians. I think what music education offers that nothing else does, well, art education as a whole, but is the education of the human spirit. And the need to be vulnerable and develop empathy in life is critical. And arts do this for us. There are many things in which, you know, we learn basic subjects of, in this case, you know, notation and rhythm and that kind of thing. But it is what comes through that in the human spirit, the education of the human spirit that matters. So thank you for supporting your students. Thank you for bringing them. Thank you for getting them in this ensemble today. And as I said, because I view this as now the heart of the program, this is kind of the way I think about programming in general, but as I'm programming, I always want there to be, whether it is this sort of an event where I have just a, you know, a quick in and out, with an ensemble, or whether it is the students that I see daily. What's the heart of the program? What makes us tick as human beings? How do we get inside this beyond just the notation? And so for me, this next piece is absolutely the heart of this program. And it's the lengthier of our pieces. We've spent a chunk of time in it today. And this is Omar Thomas's of our new Navy Guard. And the program notes could go on and on about this piece because there is so much, but I will condense in this way. Omar Thomas was asked to write this piece in 2016 because there was a conference, the Wind Band Conference, about to happen diagonally across the street in South Carolina from Mother Emanuel, the church that was the site of the June 2015 shooting, where a person entered a Bible study, sat through that Bible study, and then brandished a weapon and opened fire, killing 9 of those in attendance, with 3 remaining, 3 survived. So Omar was asked to write this piece because this conference was happening right across from Mother Emanuel, and I really wanted to find some way to honor in that moment. So Omar, being primarily a person of jazz background, had never written for wind band. This was his first undertaking for wind band. And he has now written several other pieces for the medium that are really spectacular. So he's a great choice that was added to our medium. This particular piece, he turned to his roots and to what would have been historically appropriate in the community and the culture of Mother Emanuel, in that his gospel influences come through in the piece, and the source of it entirely, that permeates everything, is the hymn Lift Every Voice and Sing, the origin of which goes back to about 1900 and was written initially for a birthday celebration for Lincoln, but began moving through oral tradition, eventually became the national anthem of the NAACP, is oftentimes referred to as the Black National Anthem, and has appeared in numerous hymnals. So Omar turned to that as his source material, and as I said, it will permeate all of the work. So this is Of Our New Day Begun.